Lesson 268. Let all things be exactly as they are. Let me not be your critic, Lord, today, and judge against you. Let me not attempt to interfere with your creation and distort it into sickly forms. Let me be willing to withdraw my wishes from its unity, and thus to let it be as you created it. For thus will I be able to recognize myself as you created me. In love was I created, and in love will I remain forever. What can frighten me when I let all things be exactly as they are? Let not our sight be blasphemous today, nor let our ears attend to lying tongues. Only reality is free of pain. Only reality is free of loss. Only reality is wholly safe. It is only this we seek today. Let all things be exactly as they are. Let all things be exactly as they are. Let me not be your critic, Lord, today, and judge against you. Let me not attempt to interfere with your creation and distort it into sickly forms. Let me be willing to withdraw my wishes from its unity and thus to let it be as you created it. For thus will I be able to recognize myself as you created me. In love was I created, and in love will I remain forever. What can frighten me when I let all things be exactly as they are? Let not our sight be blasphemous today, nor let our ears attend to lying tongues. Only reality is free of pain. Only reality is free of loss. Only reality is wholly safe. It is only this we seek today. All things be exactly as they are. all things be exactly as they are. Let all things be exactly as they are.